We're here at Meteor, June 24th, 2016. I've cleaned the starboard side of the vessel. The water line down about 4 feet was not very bad at all. However, the keel of the boat, the running gear of the boat, and especially the swing keel tell a different story. So let's go take a look at the difference between the starboard and port side.
Best to finish cleaning up the swing keel down below and get the port side done, and hopefully this penalty that's been playing with me this whole time will just let me get it done.